They were gonna get a Bella Hadid inspired eye look, that beautiful supermodel eye. You can use whatever you have at home. Let's do it together. First, I'm going to take a contour stick. You can take a regular cream contour if you want, or if you really do prefer like a powder bronzer, you can use that as well. And I'm gonna start by putting that all over my eyelid. The reason why I use cream is because it blends into your skin really well. So using this cream contour stick, it just gives me a lot of flexibility, and if I end up putting on too much or if I don't like the look, I can sheer it out a lot easier than I could a powder. So I'm just using a fluffy brush and I'm just gonna blend it out. You can create any shape you want with this, or you can create no shape at all. I'm actually gonna take whatever's left on my brush and just kind of put it in my temples, on my forehead. And then on this flat little brush, I'm gonna do the same thing, taking my contour stick and just coating a little bit on. I'm gonna go on my bottom lash line and just create a line. Blend it out with the same brush. You just want to blend it out enough where there's no harsh lines. Pull it out towards the temple. Give yourself a very goddess-like lift to your eye. But we're gonna keep going. Now, initially, this eyeshadow crayon is actually a bit more neutral, like it's very taupe. But laying on top of this bronzer, the bronzer gives it a really nice warmth, so it's not something that's like too ashy. Now this eye is not something that's going to be something that's super structured. So keep it casual, keep it light and fun. It's not going to be something where it has to be perfected. It's just something where it makes you look naturally bronzed and effortless. It's a very fun look, I think. Now I'm gonna take this neutral shadow, just on a little fluffy brush. I'm going to add some depth just on the bottom. Okay, then maybe my favorite part. We're going to take the Shiseido Aura Duo. It's just some shimmer. And we're gonna pop it on top. She has a lot of shimmer on this eye. I'm gonna go all the way up to my brow bone. Add some mascara. I add a lot of mascara to this look because I really liked the chunky black lashes in contrast with the shimmer and the bronze. All right, go on and touch up if you need to. I don't recommend touching up too much because you really want this look to be effortless. Okay, that was so easy. Took about 5 minutes, just a few products. Whatever you have at home is going to be perfectly fine. And you get that gorgeous supermodel eye. Let me know what you think down in the comments. And thank you so much again for watching. Please like and subscribe to this channel. Bye, guys.